Let's talk about what causes bloodshot eyes. Vitamin B2 deficiency. Now, if you're deficient in vitamin B2, your eyes can become not just bloodshot, itchy, watery, sensitive to light. There are other causes as well. One would be having a blood sugar issue because you're consuming too much sugar and your blood sugar comes up and down. That can create a lot of sensitivity around the eyes, but it can also cause a vitamin B2 deficiency. Other signs that you have a B2 deficiency would be that your lips are cracked, chapped, as well as cracked corners around your mouth right through here. That's a B2 deficiency. I used to have this, and I had no clue that was coming from my diet. I just used the Carmex on there. And of course, there were certain things in that product that actually pulled oil out, and I always end up with worsening of the chapped lips. Oily nose is a B2 deficiency. So how many kids and teenagers out there have just excessively oily skin? A red tongue. I'm not just talking about the normal red, but a very bright red swollen tongue. Migraine headaches can come from a B2 deficiency. But here's the thing that you need to know. A vitamin B2 deficiency doesn't normally occur because you're not consuming enough from your diet. It normally occurs because you either have malabsorption, there's some problem in your gut that it doesn't allow you to absorb it. Let's say you have irritable bowel syndrome or some inflammation in your colon or some type of issue that doesn't allow it to be absorbed. Or you're consuming too many refined flour products, as in the bread, pasta, cereal, crackers, biscuits, and waffles. So it's not just about taking a supplement. You have to fix this or this. And I put some links down below so you know how to do either one of these. One last point. If you're taking birth control pills or you're drinking too much alcohol, that can also create a B2 deficiency. Before you go, if you have a question about a product or you're new to keto and you want to know how to begin keto, or you're on keto and you need a debug because it's not going as smooth, I have a keto consultant standing by to help you. This is just for the people in the US. Hopefully in the future we'll be able to answer everyone's call. But I put the number down below so you can call and get some help.